Hello there, lads, lasses, and all of life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Now, we have just got into the cave. We've found the Divine Source. I believe we've still got it. And now we are trying to escape, and people are trying to kill us. Which is the nautical sense in a Lara Croft game. So yeah, I've destroyed the other two barriers, which was in the other... What's that purple flame there? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Okay, that's a bit weird. That is very weird. But anyway, yeah, I've destroyed the other two support beams. Got the last one here, which I'll do now, to destroy this statue to create a bridge. Yay. Here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Go on, Lara. Let's get out of here. It's time to move on with our lives. What? Who are these guys? Run, 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 run. Run to safety. Oh, that's great. Get away from them barrels. Can't we just talk it over? Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just, come on, Lara. Get going. Stupid woman. That's it, that's it, that's it. We're inside, we're inside. Don't look back, don't look back, don't look back, don't look back. Oh, where are we going now? Oh, crap, 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 crap. Okay, we're on the beams. Oh, shit, in hell. It's a bit intense, this. How have they not hit me? They must be a bad aim. A really bad aim. Whoa. Go, 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 go. Whoa, no, 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 no. Oh, crap. Keep going. Yeah, almost. And we're there. No, we're not. No, we're not. That's going to blow up. That's going to blow up. That's gonna blow up. That's gonna blow up. That's gonna blow up as well. I'm on fire. Oh shit. Return to the valley. Oh yeah, that's easier said than done. Woo! What an introduction. In flames pack. Yeah, I was in flames there. How am I not singed?
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory.
Any explain on them people?
I'm on my way.
Who were them people? Oh wait, I can breathe underwater now. Yay! Don't have to worry about Lara's crappy swimming. Keep going, keep going. Yes. Ooh, what a pretty place. Yeah, we ain't got time to stand around here. Things to do. Crypts to open. Tombs to explore. This way. Down we go. Okay. This way. God, this is tiresome. Even for me, and I'm just watching. Oh, is there something underneath there? I feel like there's something underneath there. Can I go further? No, I can't. That's just me. I'm just seeing shit. I am just seeing shit. Yep, tie your hair back, Lara. That's it. Don't want to get that mucky. some bits in this game really confuse me. Really do. They really do. Am I still getting bits here? Bloody hell. Are they getting attacked?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God!
Oh, it's Jonah!
Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
Jonas? You came off. What the hell, where's he been?
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it.
No. I'm going to trust Jonah because I distrusted him last time. And it was Anna.
This commemorates the construction.
I don't want to say he's going to betray me now. No, he's not. He's gonna stick by Lara, Jonas. Jonas is good. Jonas and Jacob. The two J's. We're gonna have a swell of a time together. Oh, that. Right. Oh, no. What are you doing, Lara? Why are you going... No idea why you're going that way. Is that it? Whoa. Are you a baddie? No, you're a goodie. You're a goodie. I like goodies. Okay, we need to get over there. There we go. Thank you. Dun dun. Dun dun dun. Dun dun. Dun dun dun. Yes. Upgrade one skills. I'll have these as well. Thank you. Don't need that. Where do I need to go? We are in the cave. We need to go over there. There we go. Oh no. It's that. There we go. Ooh. Ooh, a lot of stuff here. Thank you. Thank you. More secrets. Right. This could be the last one.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonas
yep.
alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger.
It's good. We're safe. We're safe. You don't need to worry about anything else, Lara. We are safe. Let's have a look at this. And then be on our way.
The hilt of an ancient dagger. Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual.
Are people just used to use bones as a... Oh, Jonah. Hello, Jonas.
You look terrible.
You look smashing.
Terrible. What have you?
I was right, Jonah.
Where have you been all this time as well?
I was right. The divine source is real.
I'm sure I haven't done all this in one night.
I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, hello, Ginger Lara.
It's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Oh, this can only go well. It was pretty simple, picking up the divine source. Just... It's mine now. Hello, Jacob. Oh, Aiden Pierce from Watch Dogs.
You actually found
it. It wasn't very hard. It was just follow the cave.
Skilled craftsmen. They use this place to you, the Atlas.
Seriously, these things are not well hidden.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Yep. Get the strong man to pull the chains.
Construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly.
Well done, Jonas.
Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Kitesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there. The tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitesh must be here. The entrance to Kitesh is here. You knew.
That was a bit silly, Lara. Jonas. Jonas. What are you gonna do? That's it. Just.
It's the target.
No, yep, no, not gonna happen, mate. I'm liking Jonas. I'm so sorry that I doubted you from the beginning. Has Jacob sold us out? Oh no, Jonas! That helicopter! I should have destroyed it already.
Lara.
Oh no.
We don't have much time. It won't be long before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Tasty. I don't understand. That was very confusing for me. Jacob knew, but he didn't tell us. He wanted to find this way all out by ourselves. I'm not sure. I don't know who's good. I don't know who's bad. Jonas is good. We are never doubting Jonas ever again. He is a good guy. Are we mountain climbing again? Ooh.
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now.
Whoa. They built that? Rebuilt that? Or is this a new gulag? Because we've been in one before. And that's pretty run down. There we go.
Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you alright?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia.
Broadhead climbing.
I'll see you when I get out.
Suit Climbobaras and Softwoodster to reach new locations. Alright. Ooh. Still unlocking more stuff. Okay, okay, okay. So what's the plan of action? I need to get up there. Oh wait, I need to put that one there. Oh.
Laura.
Oh, it's Laura. Jonah. Laura!
Answer me. Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Laura. You better not be dead.
After the avalanche, I got one little blip, one brief echo, but I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived, at least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on, you should know me better than that. Damn right, Jonas. I'm forever in your debt. There we go. There we go. Ooh.
More propaganda.
Don't worry, I've got High Russian already. I don't need to know them all. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, I get you. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. There we go. I went too soon. Right. Do it again. Ooh, this is pretty epic. That's it, Lara. Ooh. Reflexes are on point. Have I been here before? I think I've been here before. Yes, I've been here before. I'm pretty sure I've been here before.
Storm's coming.
Yep. We don't mind that. Laura, climb! Climb like an eagle. Where am I going now? Ah, I couldn't get here before. I think I might need another one as well, just in case. Oh no, I can only have two. Oh, I see the radius of it. I get you. I get you. That was very nice. Very nice. Can I have that?
I don't know if you're reading me, Laura, but I'm going to keep trying.
Bigfoot.
Something's out here.
You climbed a tree? Jonas, bloody hell.
I can see old buildings and...
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Looks like they got choppers.
Tell me about it. I've been trying to fight these choppers for fucking 3 weeks.
It's the only explanation. Looks like they beat us at the...
No, they haven't. Huh? Not if I've got anything to say about it. Which I do. Okay, where does this go down? There? Just in case if we have to make a hasty retreat. Okay, we got them all. Ugh. Not bothered. Another shotgun. Yes. I love that though. I really should have changed my clothes. It's getting really cold. Lara doesn't like the cold. She says it rather a lot. Okay, okay. Yeah, damn right you do. Okay, there's a body there. Get moving! Run! Oh god. Just jump at least. There we go. You injured? We should have just... No, we couldn't have. Yeah, I really should have changed the clothes.
Ooh. I should never have doubted you, Dad.
Daddy time.
I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara. It's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah.
Are we gonna be hallucinating? I hope not. What? Really? That easy? Let's get in. Squeezy fit. Seriously, if Jonah had come with me, he wouldn't be able to fit through there. Okay, what do I do? Well, I'll have that there, just in case. Ooh-wee! There we go. There we go. We'll get that one as well. Are we meant to be going down or up? I'm going this way. This seems like the right way. Okay, okay, okay. Over here? Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's have a look up here. Oh, it's just so I don't have to climb. I get you. I get you. I know your tricks, game. Seriously, Jonah would not have been able to fit through there if he came up. It's a good job he got captured. Alright, follow Sophia's path to the Trinity base. Alright, Sophia, come here with me.
Jonah must be up there somewhere. Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Couldn't they have done the same mistake as we did and just not enlightened it properly?
The teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
I'm not sure.
The holy path could have. Is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
Ah, who cares about mercenaries?
But they are prepared to fight and to die.
Damn right. Cause. Bad guy attitude.
Constantine. Now that we're so close to the end.
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare.
No. We must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity.
Chosen by Jonah. Leave Jonah alone, Blob. Leave him alone.
Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you.
It's been a long day. Don't mind my shoulder stretching. Oh. Ooh, epic finalizing music. Search for an alternative path.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake.
God, oh, you better not lay a finger on Jonas.
I'm on my way.
I'm gonna bitch slap you all to death if you touch Jonah. Come on. Come on, Lara. We're gonna rush now. We're gonna get in there. Grab Jonas. Just get the hell out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you? What the hell are you doing, little fella? Ah, you're not doing much now, are you? That was pretty cold. I do apologize. Okay, okay, what we got here? Tracks. Snowmobile.
Tracks.
Am I gonna drive a snowmobile? Oh, hello, dear. Hello. You bugger. I love you. Where are you? Thank you. This one.
Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open. We expecting company? Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. The man wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't they just kill him?
He might still know something. But Constantine.
What was that?
Yeah, just... Oh, no. You bastard! Take her down. Is that it? I thought there was two of them. Whoa, 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 whoa. That helicopter. Gotta hate them helicopters. Could I blow that up? I think I could have blown that up. That would have been cool. I love that. Need to get up there. Let's go, 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 go. Oh. Very nice. Squirrel! Show me the way!
What happened? The truck was too heavy. The bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in? Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out. Good. We finally get what we came for. Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
Okay, okay, okay. In the snow. We're doing good. We're doing good. I don't know where the other guys are, though. Where are you? I don't know where they are. They've disappeared. Oh.
This is your first field op for Trinity?
Oh, okay.
I was sent to help clean up the island. After Croft escaped.
Tough job. Heard you had to kill natives there too.
Yeah.
There's someone else.
Sun cone. Crazy bastards. Amazing.
Ooh. Nasty. Turn around. Go on, someone turn around. Okay, there's another.
Heads up. I saw something.
Shit. Oh, crap. Oh, no. This might work to our advantage. Yes! That's it. Yes! Ugh. Seriously, that is one brutal move. Oh, shit. Where's the other guy? Oh, he's coming back. No, how about no, you crazy bastard. Come here. Come on. Oh. Yes. Right. There we go. Oh, hello. Whoa.
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. Getting sick of this place.
Patience. If we succeed here, we can go wherever the hell we want.
Yes.
Observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the Atlas. They took it up to the weather station.
Why
get
there?
Here.
Not sure. I heard some chatter over the comms about Anna warning access.
Maybe they have a lead on how to translate it?
I don't know. But they gave the order to pull up stakes.
Get over there.
Probably be moving soon.
Hang on. I'll go look.
Understood.
Hold on. Something's up.
Stealth master here. Anyone else? I hear a van. Okay. A couple more people over there. Let's get him before he turns around. Yes. I am kicking ass. I'm not saying, like, it's not hard to kick ass on this game. every AI are just stupid idiots. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Show yourself.
Come on, you're just gonna come this way now, because you just sin me in a tiny bit. God, man, stupid. What? Where did all these guys come from? Oh, I was doing so well then. Oh shit, he's gonna blow that up. I was doing so well. So well. And I screwed up.
Anna must be close.
She must be. Weather station.
It's a stamp to seal official Trinity letters. Not many people still use
these.
No,
I guess not. There it is. Where we need to go. So I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching. I've been the Almighty Blob. This has been Rise of the Tomb Raider. I really want to go see save Jonas now. I doubted him all that time. Thought he was going to betray me. But it was Anna. The bitch Anna. Jonas will be saved. I hope. If he dies, I'm going to be very upset and angry with myself. But anyway, peace and love. And as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!